Let's balance the equation for HCl plus CaOH2. This is hydrochloric acid. This is calcium hydroxide. We'll also look at the type of reaction and write the states. Let's start with the type of reaction. In this case, we have HCl, hydrochloric acid, and here this hydroxide, this OH, it's bonded to a metal. So this is going to be a base, calcium hydroxide. When we have an acid and a base coming together here to form a salt and water, that's a neutralization reaction. So the type of reaction here is neutralization. You could also consider this to be a double displacement reaction since the calcium and the hydrogen switches place. Let's balance the equation. We have the one hydrogen here, but don't forget we have the hydrogen over here. 2 times the 1 is 2, so 1 plus 2, 3 total hydrogen atoms. We have the one chlorine and the one calcium, and then the 2 goes to everything in parentheses. 2 times 1, we have 2 oxygen atoms. Product side, we have the 2 hydrogens, 2 chlorine atoms, 1 calcium, and 1 oxygen. In this case, why don't we start by balancing the oxygens? And I do that because if I change the coefficient in front of the H2O here, let's say we put a 2 here, 1 times 2, that'll give us 2 oxygens. Those are balanced. 2 times 2, that gives us 4 hydrogens. That changed the number of hydrogens. So now when we come over here, we can see that all we need to do to balance the chlorine and the hydrogen is put a 2 in front of the hydrochloric acid. Let's update this. So we have 1 times 2, that's 2, plus 2 times the 1 here, that's 2. So that gives us a total of 4 hydrogens. Those are balanced, the 2, it goes to everything. So 1 times 2 for the chlorine, and that gives us 2. We're done. This equation is balanced. You probably could have also started with the chlorines. That would have worked as well. If you want to write the states, they look like this. It's Dr. B with the balanced equation for HCl plus CaOH. The type of reaction is neutralization. It's also a double displacement reaction. Thanks for watching.